Stephenson King was on fire, and so was his growing crowd of supporters, as the Castries North MP addressed the gathering at the Vide Bouteille Secondary School. Supporters came out to hear what was being said, travelling from as far as Vieux-Fort to attend the town hall meeting. Stephenson King told them that in reconciliation, he will not take the leadership role of the UWP if he is asked to, declaring that he is better placed to serve the people of Castries North.
You say, wherever you go, I go with you. That those of you who feel fed up with all those political parties who keep coming and coming and failing you, and you say, form something new that we believe in, that we can subscribe to, and we will give you the support.
The latest developments involving Mr. King and the opposition United Workers Party are being closely watched by the minority Lucian People's Movement. Its leader, Therold Prudent, says he welcomes Mr. King's next move and was asked whether the Castries North MP had approached him on the possibility of working together.
Should Stephenson King at any point at all decide that the United, I know his heart where his heart is, he's a member of the United Workers' Party. However, if at any point at all, he should decide that the United Workers' Party is no longer the vehicle by which he wants to on which he wants to travel and give the kind of a solid representation given to the people of Castries North, I will surely entertain the idea of an alliance with Stephenson King.
Mr. Prudent says he's not surprised by what's taken place in the United Workers' Party and says he's happy he is no longer part of the organization. He was also highly critical of UWP leader Alan Chastney and what Mr. Prudent referred to as Mr. Chastney's dismal new team. As far as Mr. Prudent is concerned, new blood and not failed politicians will bring change to the United Workers' Party. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.